In the hamlet of Stony Brook and all through the village, December had fallen with winter's brisk pillage. The citizens bundled with scarves and warm coats, sipping hot chocolate to warm up their throats. As the blustery weather took hold once again, a cozy gray seawolf settled into his den. The fire cracked and popped as the creature reclined. On some freshly baked cookies, he blissfully dined. With his snout tucked away in the spine of a book, he glanced up for a second to give a quick look. And with a mouthful of cookies, he let out a bellow, a message of warmth that was hearty and mellow. His eyes gleamed as he spoke in the glimmering light. Happy holidays to Stony Brook, and to all a good night.